out of the way. Get it started and warming up. Oh, new birds, so different. First kick with the boots on. So weird. Come on. Cold start for the bike. Dirt bikes very long. I've only had this bike for a couple of months really, so not very long, and I've probably brought this out here to this place I think four times, so I'm still pretty new to it. I've rode bikes before, but not this type of race bike. I can already feel my hands starting to cramp up because it's been a while since I've been out here. But I've been riding quad bikes a lot over the last few years, so this is definitely a lot different. I can't even find the pegs with these boots on. It's weird. See how mushy she is up here. seen it. We've had a fair few rain over the last few weeks, but the last couple of days it's been dry, so let's hear it. It's not rained over the last few weeks. quad was more for camping trips, long trips, where I'd go and explore for hours with food in the back of the truck. And this is more for day trips. Be more careful now because I don't know where that guy's gone. Okay then, you slide and freaking stall on me like that. I nearly dropped her right in that mush. You I'm stupid. Why'd you do that to me? Because you weren't paying attention. Freaking idiot. Mushy crap. Mud all over me boots. No wonder. I got no grip back there. It's all covered in mud. You're fired. Sweet. Well, 42 minutes of crazy. See you guys.